incwadi yaJona. Incwadi yaJona sashibo wayo. Sitenzele indaba yevili emphelile. Incwadi yaJona sashibo wayo. Basingafunza verse 15, 16 na 17. Sihlobo sesibuka lokuthinteliwe siyathangaza. Jona. Hayi John, Jona. John, nabo John nabebhayibhelini.
Ngakho ke base bathatha Jona bamjikijela elwandle. Lwase luyathuna luthi nya. Loko kwenza la matilosi esabe simakadze kakhulu. Kangangokuthi athi make amendela umhlatshelo. Ethembisa nekumkhonda. Simakadze wahlinzeka Jona ngenhlandile enkulu. Leyafike yamida. Jona wahlala esiswini sayo emalanga lamathathu nebusuku lobuthathu.
Sahluko 2 verse 10.
Simakadze wakhuluma enhlanini yase ihlandela Jona elugwini emhlabathini lowomile.
Sahluko 3 verse 1 na 2.
Livi lasimakadze laphinda lefika kuJona kwesibili lathi, hamba uye eNinive, kulelidolobha lelikhulu, ufike umemetele isimemetelo lengikunike sona. Ngakho.
Haleluya. Cela sithele lapho bazalwane. UNkulunkulu akusize kufundwa kwelivi lakhe. Kulamalanga sikhuluma indzaba le enkulu, indzaba yeMusa kaNkulunkulu. Lohlabelele uthitelo Musa ongaka sewumathuba. Wanele bonke ngomusa. Sithitheke evikini leliphelile naseNkulunkulu adesayidile. Kwendela umuntu Musa. Kude lokwaba nendlela yekuwuvimba lowo Musa kaNkulunkulu. Sathana nadimoni bangababa umhlangano busuku bonke nabe bayakwathi ukuzila bazile. Bathakathi bachamukela enzima enyakatho nasentshonalanga baloye badame lokuthi lowo uNkulunkulu ahlosele impilo yabo ungaphumeleli bathi ngeke baphumeleli ngoba kude kunemandla ekumelana nabo nasafuna kwenta lutho uNkulunkulu uyalwenda ngiyekothitele uNkulunkulu longehluba lutho bahlangana abantu bakhulume bathandaze, babophe, bakhulule, baqalekise, bakhondene, bafisele ukuthi ungathi ungafa, ungathi ungabe awubonani, ungathi ungalayeka, ungathi ungahluleka, but uNkulunkulu nasadicide ekwenela umusa, lowo Musa kaNkulunkulu yakuphumelela. Ngoba igama leNkosi. Akukho longavimba umusa kaNkulunkulu. Elimusa kaNkulunkulu wanele bonke bantu emhlabeni. Haleluya. Ngibo sathi uThixo Jesu wotani imine nonke lenikhathele naye nisilva ndaliphumunte. Lo nonke ufaka nalaba lesingaqabanga kwekuthi bayakudizemba uMusa kaNkulunkulu. Ekuphileni kukhona abantu besinawumbuka vele kubone ukuthi awu lapho sethi umuntu esiwogwini. Lo muntu wena vele esiwe esiwogwini uyakufa. Ngoba nabo evangeni lapho ehlula nekuphila kwamehlula netifo takhe vele aqonzi usinawumbuka vele ubone ukuthi kude lokuhle lokahle kuvele kuye but umusa kaNkulunkulu naye wanele nabanye tithatefu besingafisi babona bakuphumelela sifisa kwangathi uNkulunkulu angabalaya size sithandaze sithi ngelekelele uNkulunkulu anamfundami umahambele lapho lokuhluphako umlaye uNkulunkulu. But noma sibathandaza uNkulunkulu nasidecide ukuthi yabe umfundisa uyaphumelela. Ngibonga igama leNkosi. Very blessed. Sakhuluma ngale ndaba senimiva ukuthi lesive lesisikhuwe edlali bakasana. Ikakhulu lasive sika Israel. Vele abaIsrael abefisa babona bahlulelwa uNkulunkulu. Ababhubhisa baqedze nya baseninive ngoba sithe bebakhuwe ngendlela yokuthi bebanganenhlitiyo lemuva. Nababona umuntu ababona into yokubulawa. into ebanjwa iphila bayikhune bayibeka epalini ekhathi edolobheni noma ethabeni ephakeme bayibona noma kangibani bakuhlinze uphile kube mhlophe ukuthi vuka bahleke bakwenza umhlatshelo kunkulunkulu babo. So-ke vele najona nakaswakayi khona uyaqabanga ukuthi sebewuhlinza mpile labantu labo. So inhliziyo yajona ithi abafele abantu kunkulunkulu aba abawudizeve umusa wabo but unkulunkulu ukuthi hamba jona umikise bewumlayeto baphenduke into basinzisa vele nkulunkulu bokwegama lenkosi. Eyi balulika ngokujona ubona wakuhlinzeka ngemsebeni nomatini utfuye isitheni sakho kusuke ngisenza bethu nansi kumuntu longafuni ukumbona aphumelela sinane sanaya indvodza lakubathini ya Esther siyayikhumbula lebhutha uMordekhayi kaHamani uthi inkosi yathumana the very same enemy kwathiwa hamba ubophele leyo mbongolo ugibelise leso sitha sakho uhambe phambili uhlabelele yoyiphela njena ngumuntu lokhonde kahle inkosi funa umlayeto lomatini ngoba iposi decide ekwenela umusa kanjalo uNkulunkulu nasibheke ngakuwe kude ngoba nebandla nalabafisela lokubi ngeke bakumele nikhona abazalwane mele umsakulu kufanele amenza bakuthi uveli amenza bakuthi bakutshela ikhaya lakhe lilalahlwa likhaya lakhe lilavalwa likhaya lakhe lilaqithwa likhaya lakhe lilavalelwa phasematshe kodwa ukukhulu lapho nagcitshelwa khona wathi uNkulunkulu asadecide kuyikhipha khona la sale babukela bathakathi lo bese sibalile lapho kwende njani babona uhlabela ngaphandle ukuthi lo msongayo sowathola yona lemugulumusa noma uNkulunkulu decide kwenda njani bathandekayo tiveti hlungtitha njengajona wathi uNkulunkulu asadelele liva umusa wazova ubuhlungu na uvela bekafisela lo mubi. Uma ufunda zakho 2, iBhayibheli lithi wathandaza uSimakadze wathi, "AwuSimakadze, akusiyo yimi. Akusiko yimi lo lengushito. Ngisesevela kithi uthi udakwendele. Ngiko babaleka baye eThashishi, ngobe nangani ukuthi wena uNkulunkulu lo nemusa lesihawu. Athika eJona ukuthi uNkulunkulu nemusa lakhe bathandekayo lesihawu, but wabaleka waye eThashishi." Angafuni uNkulunkulu asebenzise umusa wakhe nezawo sakhe eninifa. Nani lesidima kuJona.
Hallelujah.
Kuthi ngeke ungabaleka. So uyabona isidula vele bekabaleka ukuthi ininifa ibhujiswe. But noma uNkulunkulu sikajongene enhlitweni yakhe ukuthi ininifa ufuna kuyenela umusa lesihawu. Hamba Jona ubatshela baphenduke angabapheli malanga langemashumi lamane. Uyephutha kuthuthe unelutsando loluphuphumako. Uyakusola ngokuthumela lokubi. Uyamuva Jona ukhuluma ngaNkulunkulu. But uthi uNkulunkulu ngibambe letikolona nathi noma khombisa abantu aseliniva, difanele mina ngedwala. Difanele sivesana ukuthi sodwala. Kanti ngalesi sikhathi God purpose it in his heart ngokuthi ngene niniva.
Hallelujah.
Ikona bazalwane. Ngiwe umsamlanzaba ukuthi kukhulunywane bacela lakho ngisuthi hlupha ngokuthuvani. Bakwethuse bakutshela uzomnyaka ukuthi awuphele ufile tinto takho vele tebiwa ngusathane ngeke ze kuphumelele lutho ekhayekini but uNkulunkulu nomusa wakhe ngoba mna ngihlela kubanga lapha lasiprofeta ngoba azaze ngivume ukuba profeta uNkulunkulu nto le umusa funa kakutshele lokho ukuthi bayaphasi bakufulatheli madlotala ngakukwatile bangasitshela ukuthi umuntu ufuna kwenela kusho ni madlotala kwatile bavele bafa ukwata njani bafile bangeni bakufulathela vele bakufulathela umvamo uphuma uhamba umvamo emathuneni bathi noma bakufulathela noma bakwatile kona ndoda lekubako isi nalo nyakamfele noma ndi nezi
aleluya
ene ngathi lebephele sawuqhubeka lapha thandi kwa sisho ukuthi uma uzala uNkulunkulu futhi awubi late ufika ngesikhathi esifanele
aleluya
ngoba ke male boss sina nje bakufanele sifanele nakhoza bayisakhala understand it cards ngoba uNkulunkulu nesikhathi sakhe elomusa wakhe wahlala uvulekele bonke bantu. Haleluya.
Amen.
Bonke bantu. Bona mhlabela thina sesijayele ukuthi wanele bonke wane. Nakho ngoba ngakho uzakubala ngikhuba. Uyakubala ngizina. Uyakubala ngifune ukuthi usoze kabuye. Naye umusa kaJesu wakubonele bonke nalo bonke nalo fakathi.
Yeah.
Amen. Haleluya.
Kumane lo msa kaNkulunkulu. Lo Gomusa is out in Sadu, no put up to Sara Bamuru, now I met the judge. Umfani.
Hallelujah.
You got a best lucky father. I'm sure we'll come here, what's his name? What's lucky father? Gurungu, what's his name? Never drive with the money. Umsawak, who's an episode. Wait! Proverbs 3 verse 5. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not unto your own understanding. Understanding your voice, second shade. We find a minute, now we are told 25. We find a minute, now we are shot 22. We find a minute, now we are cut off 18. We find a minute, now we are told about 4. We mean a champion. We find a minute, we find a minute. But to pull a move, let's go out, let's cut out. I told you about it. Papa won't lose the snake. Lose the other ball. Uthenge lesimakazi ungaqindi kuya umgqotha. Ngibonga igama leNkosi. Benesikhathi esifanele. Nkulunkulu uyaqala umsebenzi baye. Nawumama, uze ukuqala thatha shape, mama, sendi mina. Nawuhlabela ngendaba lamhla Nkosi yabona nasibheke umvuko bonke nabo, babe kuvele nje. Amen. Ngibonga igama leNkosi.
Amen.
Sikwala kaJona ke lo. Kuthi ninipha ibhisi ngekubi. Ikhonjathi thiqo. Ikukubeka abantu but uNkulunkulu nakayibuka akayibungelele so ubuka nje bebahambi abathi ngawumusa kaNkulunkulu but wayirekiba
haleluya
ikona bazalwane
amen
singumusa wakhe ngiyoba kuba Jona vuka Jona hamba nini othi Jona ngeke ngiyethashisha ngiyibelele kube mkhumba sho ngiyethashisha ayeke leyo into yasendibini ahamba usuku lokho lokuthatha neminyaka yakhona zvuka esiphele nasacaba ngomsemphesha embaba sengibalekile ekukhuleni bakaNkulunkulu and sikhathi kuNkulunkulu sikamshaya ngo-40 days kawuphela umbhizinana lwakhe bafe basebimifi uNkulunkulu wambuka nje Jona wambuka wasesekhathi nelwandle bayibhele ithi wavusa siphele uNkulunkulu wawusha umoya shaya umkhumbi shaya umkhumbi bahlupheka emkhumbini bakhipha inoba lakha phasi bahlupheka emkhumbini bathandaza kuNkulunkulu babo bendaloka naloka bazama kwakuthi indoda yabo tilunge ngobumkhumbu usenkineni bangathi kwakuthi umkhumbu awukho enkineni siphepha masini asikeqehlupha umkhumbi asikeqehlupha bona but sinazi ndlobotho leyasifile ipeposi yankulunkulu samwena ngoba ngubani appointment le bantu basekimivo funa bentela ukusa alibonga igama lenkosi uNkulunkulu nazokunokwenela umusa lesi sikhathi uyawusebenzisa kona lizakakho sebenzisa kumamani sibaba sasitha uthi uNkulunkulu athi hamba bani oza ulingise Jona ubaleni uthi Jona ngiyiva amabaleni nanakubhini basisithini Jona uthi Jona kunekuthi ngayeni niva nginicela ukuthi umkhuba ujike ubuyele emvyona ehlisa ngingahle ngifile lokuthi ngayeni niva ungakushaya sivisa lo malanga kunekuthi niva ngathola umsa kaNkulunkulu over my dead body ngilibona nje ebehlanti ngoba nemhlamba ngibele eliniva emile vela ngithi ngeke ngisakhona ngeke iniva ngale ngifike nasathathi ngeke ngifike ngeke kuze kube msa kaNkulunkulu lokho nasebenza umuntu kungqono bani nifwe mina bawuthole mfike ngifakele lwandle ngifwe ngilele ebhedze nokufa uNkulunkulu akathi ufophisa umsa eliniva akathi ukuthi uNkulunkulu nasekhumbisa umsa wakhe akangenza abantu ukufa
ya haleluya
isidomo kumalelo kwakhe and futhi akwende nesikhathi lesinjani bathandekayo isifanele uphoselelwane akabanga umuntu uyafa iBhayibheli ithi akakho ukuthi ngesikhathi babambona umhlangano sithini Jona uNkulunkulu ugalela inhlanti ngale uthi Jona nawushaya isikhathi sekuyeniniva nokungono akuprovide nge-transport lengamthatha ngekuphathi ngakwenziso obamba sikhathi le kunebantu befuna benike umusa ngene hlampe Jona wantweza ngenhlanti hayi noma Jona afuna i-experience ekhomba ngenhlanti kubeka zase ibona umuntu hayi noma afuna i-experience engadliwa inhlanti but uNkulunkulu ngoba ufuna wendela umuntu nje umuzi
haleluya
kulebo uNkulunkulu abagalela basafuna wendela umuzi abagalele ba-experience kubeka ikhuni netikole inhle bangathi bagaba ngithi all about them kanti uNkulunkulu unemuntu abagalelela nguyini ufuna kubeka umuzi
haleluya
ibonga igama leNkosi and ufuna ubona nini umuzi manje ngiyibo ke Jona ngibe lihlale bese uthi iBhayibheli uNkulunkulu wayiyani kanti sayihamba yokafuna Jona if you have to preach some out of the message you not you you are in sense that she should be in the move
yeah
Ouangulukula kabile, nasa kaya kwenye nungu. Ufuga ngesikathi esinjani bathandekayo. It's funny. Very funny. Abraham andliwanga sisebenza. Unkulunkulu othembekile. Nasabandela umusa akabileti. Yabonga igama lenkosi. Bamdala abayizeni. Hawu. Angibona usana bukakhwale kumbembe. But unkulunkulu wesikhathi wakhulula abayizeni. Wakhulula abayizeni. Ngalelinye ndawo wafika umuntu longakhulu. Abraham. Thatha le ndodana yayo iwe namhlanje. Akhuphuka inzalo. Wabona Abraham bathi mina ngifuna understand uNkulunkulu. Nabefika la kwinto yasemhlabeni wathi manje sarenda ngikaze ngomuntu. Nangiphazamisa le. Ndawo ngena sikhathi uNkulunkulu ungasibaki. Sarenda siyabuya. Wakhuphuka inzalo wathi yakubalize kwaze ba. Ngathi ubuntu wami umlilo. Iphi ndodana? Kwaze Abraham uNkulunkulu lo provider. Wakhuphuka inzalo. Nabefika ethabeni babuthe manje bakhanilathi. Balibeka lapha kwabuyathi umuntu lapha kuyabekwa lapha kwakuyinthambo kwakuyimeso wabeka lapha wathi ayizeni kwenda kanjani ngaba iphipho imve emhlatshelo wathi Abraham imve emhlatshelo ngumuntu mangala Abraham ayizeni cabanga usuyothuka but ngetithoba bahlonipha uyise wathi nathi kanjani mane ngakangulani nanjeya umthandazo wokugcina babetandleni lakho nyobe umoya wabo vele namhlabe yafa sekuphelile kwabo kwathi amaphupha Abraham ayaphela labe siyathemba kusakhona ngoba unamanankulunkulu lesi sikhathi kati phepho longasithi akushaya sekumele ivalo sowethemba kanti unkulunkulu wesikhathi samsebenzile walala lempethweni yokufa Isaac wenaba ngacabanga ovala emehlo wathi isikhathi sami emhlabeni siphelile unkulunkulu awusenzisi ngani but ngiwela umoya wabo waphakamisa sakhe umkhwa Abraham wathi uyawuhlahlela Isaac wabamela unkulunkulu wasezulwini wathi zingiso sikhathi sekusindisa impilo ka-Isaac noma sikalele emgethini nokufa kwathi umusa wawufanele nesikhathi bakoneka abantu abongena ukuthi babasematshe lapha babumsematshe lapha bakhalilathi ngale kwenzaba unkulunkulu ugalela ivu bobeligama lenkosi ngoba ngesikhathi ukhathathekile umuntu uphelile ngale wadala sayikombe mamnje unkulunkulu ayisebenzi inzaba yakho
haleluya
ayisebenzi wena wabonuntu unkulunkulu usemsebenzini nikwathi ke nokuthandaza imene ekusithekeni nobizo lesisisekeni mhlawumva sekusithekeni ayisebenti asekusithekeni unkulunkulu akayenokuka kwethu yena kabi leti uyeta ubraham wathi emina ayizeni wathi uthi kanti unkulunkulu njani lo musalo sowungathibona kwanele bonke unkulunkulu esathisele imene ekusi akavinjwa lutho wathi masakhuluma alibonge ligama lenkosi elijabathitha unkulunkulu asebonele tini tijabe titsa bamangane labe bakuhleka labe bakuhekethela labe bakubukela phasi labe baqabanga ukuthi abonela ukuthola ubuhle kuwe timangane titsa labe sekubona ihlekisa ngoba phela kumele abantu ngahambi kahle nje ugcina sekuba ihlekisa nje sekubekiswa ngawe kusi lolula mabe bangenani abantu bakuthi kwangena uNkulunkulu osebenzayo indzaba yakho kusithekeni ngoba bona ngiphendina ke lokho ngesikhathi aqabanga ukuthi sakhamhana sowugugile hana kana uthola lutho kwakhe nje igama iportion lapho emhlatshelweni agcine khona angayitholi imvodzane abengakho ukuthi uNkulunkulu usemsebenzini ngalelinye le mala othandazayo ngakwele uNkulunkulu wakho noba sebamkhulekile sikathi ngefika lakhaya ngitholi lutho kwathi uNkulunkulu umsa wakho uyawanti kwanele bonke bantu wajabula naye ngalenye ndawo wevo ukuthi wayikhulu nayinyawo iphela nawe ukuqala le nakuqala kuphuthuta omamala phemini ungenelwe yini hona namusana qala umuntu wethemtimba ngihana ungene lo musa kaNkulu nabe baqabanga ukuthi awamfanele ngoba uNkulunkulu umusa wakhe unika labathandwa nalabathandwa ngesikhathi sakhe nabe ngicabanga isikhathi sekuphelele uNkulunkulu usemsebenzi ngoba igama lenkosi abithathi ngalo ukhulumela anenza bathi mbani lokwentelo anenza bathi mbani lokufisele kangakanani lokubi bathi uNkulunkulu yayisukwenza baya sukume nje mamangala hawu azabala basikamiya bayibhele kwamangala lomnye phela kumatiko wasimanje kambe ngavela lokuhle besebebhema ubona wabhedlela mamnyanya umusa loNkulunkulu kufanele yabonga ijaba lenkosi uNkulunkulu uyakwenda umusa lesikhathi esidala ojalekayo angisabuye impilo yasebhabhiloni ibhayibheli ithi bakwathola amadoda akagugela esithikweni nakukhala kugekela ngokonke lokhu ala asesiguki Moi, je suis un peu plus de temps. Je suis un peu plus de temps. ungashira umsathane madimo abona phela yashabela akutshele ukuthi awena vele nje kwakho umnyama kuphi nebantu bakutshele ukuthi vele wena wafuta gogo wakho vele thala into injena vele kunjani njani ungakunanzaba ezinto unkulunkulu akasho njalo unkulunkulu ofunayo athi sebehlulekile ukuthi ngikundele umusa elimusa kankulunkulu awehluleki usina lakhuluma ngalela kajeremaya wathi nangenkulunkulu kukhona yini lokwehlulayo kukhona lokwehlulayo nakayihambele imnikwa munu leyayinjena akehlulayo ndawo ebulazini bantwana bakhe asendele kokuhle mlinzeli kwesinene methemba kholwa levilayo bambelele evini lakhe engesikhathi esifanele unkulunkulu yakuqhabuka kwakho nje loo nto iba kube kukhona ukhona lokuhle eniyakhola ngoku lo musa wakhe lokusilaba ukhona abantu endlini lapho nawe ukhona endlini lapho at the right time ungakulahli khona unkulunkulu akasibusisi unkulunkulu